What are you guys most happy about? What brings you joy and what are you most grateful for?
Oh my God, that's great. For me, it is family, friends, and good health. I feel like that's the kind of thing that you've got to celebrate all the time. And sometimes we forget how lucky we are when we have that, because some people don't have that. So for me, that's it.
You stole my answer.
Okay, well, you give it. Getting married to me. Getting married to me.
I'm grateful for you. I'm grateful for family and friends. And
just copying my answer.
And I'm grateful for gratitude.
You're grateful for gratitude. You get
always practice gratitude.
I'm grateful for salad cream. It is delicious.
Everyone, what's going on? Everyone's talking about food here tonight. Like,
it's the last thing ever. Grateful for yogurt, if anything.
Yeah. Maiden Chelsea, have you been watching it? Have you been keeping up? Like,
I haven't seen it. They had to kill me off. That's the only way I went up. No, is my character still? Is it alive?
I don't know, but yeah, I loved you guys on there. But you guys are getting married soon. Obviously got asked you about the wedding plans. How's that going?
Really slowly, but it's going. It's ticking along. We're getting there. We've got a date. We've got a venue. So
if you
the rest can just sort itself out.
If you could know what was that, if you could have a choice again of getting married to me, would you say yes still?
I would do it smaller, perhaps. No, I'm joking. I'm really excited for the big white wedding.
Oh, I love you guys.